गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्ट आवर टूडे क्लास लेट अस डिस्कस सम थिंग्स। एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग वी ऑल नो हाउ टू परफॉर्म डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज एंड हाउ टू रिएक्ट ऑन सर्टेन सिचुएशंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, व्हेन वी फील हंग्री वी ईट, व्हेन वी गेट टायर्ड ऑफ वॉकिंग वी सिट डाउन। हैव यू एवर थॉट हाउ डू यू नो वट टू डू इन दीज सिचुएशंस? It is a brain that gives us instructions to act and react in this manner. Similarly, computer get all instructions from software to perform various tasks. So, our today class about software and its types. Software is a set of instructions that makes the computer perform tasks. It control the computer as it do useful work. Types of software. Software can be classified into two categories: system software, application software. System software is important component to operate a computer. It can be classified into three categories: operating system, programming software, utility software. Operating system, it is an interface between the user and the hardware. It manages computer memory, processes data and control all its software as well as hardware. Some example operating system are Microsoft Windows, Linux, Unix, DOS. Function of operating system, three types of functions: manage computer software, provide user interface, run application. Next is programming software. It is a software used by computer to understand and convert the instructions by programming language into machine language. Example of a programming software are compiler, debugger, interpreter. Specifically designed to manage computer hardware, operating system and application software. Some of utility software are backup utility. It is used for keeping backup files. Compression program used to compress large file into file of smaller size. Disk defragmenter organize fragment files into continuous blocks to improve performance of the computer. Scanner are used to scan the computer for virus. Cook Hill and Norton are the examples. Next is application software. It is a program designed to help user perform specific tasks. MS Word, MS Excel, MS PowerPoint are the application software. Application software can be broadly classified into two categories. First is general purpose software. Second is customized software. General purpose software are those which have not been developed according to needs of a particular organization. It is further classified into seven different groups. First is word processor are used to create, edit and format the text documents. They are commonly used in business, schools and at home. These spreadsheets are used to calculate, compare, analyze data and used to prepare different reports. Some examples: Microsoft Excel, Lotus 1-2-3, etc. Next is presentation graphics software are used to create presentation which includes sound, music, video, charts and animations. Presentation graphics software are Microsoft PowerPoint, Corel Presentation, etc. Next is graphics software divided into two parts. First is drawing and painting software allow freehand drawing and coloring. And next is computer aided design used to help in designing of product. Database management system software are used to create, store, modify and sort data in a stored database. DBMS include Microsoft Access, Oracle, Microsoft SQL Server. Next is desktop publishing software are used to create newspaper, magazines, etc. Multimedia software are used to combine the text with graphics, videos and sounds. Therefore, it is called multimedia software. Some commonly used multimedia software are Windows, Movie Makers, Picasa. Next and last is customized software. These are those software which have been developed according to the needs of a particular organization. Such software are also called tailor-made software. Thank you, students.